Closed captioning provided by the UT Haslam College full-time MBA program. Learn, transform, lead. It all starts here. Welcome to Big Orange Country and the Rick Barnes Show.
And he slams at the other end.
Your weekly exclusive look at the basketball vaults. The Rick Barnes Show, hosted by Tennessee head basketball coach Rick Barnes and the Vol Network's Bob Kessling. Brought to you each week by the Big Orange Debit Card, only from the official bank of the Vols, First Tennessee. By Ford, get road court advantage in a new Ford at your local Ford dealer. Proud sponsor of Tennessee basketball. Verizon, the better network. Verizon, official wireless provider of the Tennessee Volunteers. By Eastman Chemical Company, promoting sustainability. Remember, good sports always recycle. And by Farm Bureau Insurance. With agents in more communities than any other insurer, Tennessee turns to Farm Bureau Insurance, the official insurance of the Vols.
Welcome to the Rick Barnes Show, talking about Tennessee basketball. Bob Kessling along with the head coach of the Volunteers. Coach, you got the SEC season off to a good start with a win at Texas A&M.
It was a good win, Bob. I thought our guys really, after the Christmas break, they came back. They got right back into it. They were focused, and we went out there and played our best defensive game to that point. And really a nice win in the fact that being on the road the first game.
Grant Williams was terrific in that game with 6 block shots, tied a school record.
Grant's getting better. I think we're all watching him each game get a little bit better, and he's starting to assert himself more. Defensively, you know, he's one of those guys that he's got his length is longer than it really is his height. And the fact is he's starting to figure it out a little bit more. He's learning the rules of the college game, how to be able to understand to guard the post area as well as the verticality rule. You go back early in the year, he had a number of fouls. He was in foul trouble where he just would come down on players. But he's starting to figure that part of it out, and he's playing well.
Talk about your guard play in the Texas A&M win. You shot the ball really well down there.
Well, we did, and we guarded. I thought our perimeter defense was a big key in that game. But we still, our guard play's got to get more consistent on both ends. But the fact is we've been able to play a lot of people. Jordan Bone made his first appearance after sitting out 9 games and had some moments. Overall, I think that with so many young guys back there, they're learning a lot again. But it goes back to that word consistency.
We'll show you highlights from the Tennessee win at Texas A&M and also the second game against Arkansas in conference play when we continue with more Tennessee basketball.
Alley-oop pass in the flush by Robert Hub.
Well, we all know the Power T is Tennessee. I love pulling out my Big Orange debit card. I want everybody to know that I'm committed to First Tennessee Bank the way First Tennessee Bank is committed to me. This is something really special because you understand the commitment that First Tennessee Bank has made to the University of Tennessee. You know that you're part of a great team and you're proud of it. You're proud to show that card and you know that you love the loyalty that they've given us. You'll find the Power T at First Tennessee.
Excellence is a journey that you choose to take. It's a choice to be the academic medical center in the region. It's a focus on not asking what's next, but discovering it. Excellence is having physicians on the cutting edge of medicine, training future generations of physicians. The University of Tennessee Medical Center. Wisdom for your life.
Tomorrow's fuel is here today, at home in abundance. America's natural gas is cleaner, more reliable, more affordable, and more efficient, delivering greater stability and dependability with lower costs and emissions. Contact your local natural gas provider to look closer at a versatile resource that can serve your family and community for generations to come.
When you find something that fits just right, you stick with it. That's why more than 97% of our auto policy holders return every year. Get a quote today at FBITN.com.
You're never too young to be a VFL. Sign up for the Junior Vols Club. For more information or to sign up for Junior Vols, visit utsports.com. Presented by the Knoxville Orthopedic Clinic. Proudly serving the University of Tennessee Athletic Department since 1949.
The Rick Barnes Show is being brought to you by Dish. Introducing the Flex Pack. It's a skinny bundle from Dish, official sponsor of the Big Orange.
By the Natural Gas Utilities and Pipeline Companies in Tennessee.
Natural gas.
By Farm Bureau Health Plans. We've got you covered. Get a rate quote online at fbhealthplans.com or at your local Tennessee Farm Bureau office. And by UT Medical Center, the official healthcare provider of the Vols. UT Medical Center, the region's academic medical center.
Tennessee 1-1 in conference play. The win over Texas A&M, but then Coach, you came back the SEC home opener against Arkansas, and the Razorbacks made plays down the stretch, hit free throws.
They did. You know, we had a stretch early in the game where we built a lead, but Arkansas is a team just like us. We made a run early. You knew they would make a run at some point in time, which they did at the end of the first half, and then it was really back and forth from there. But again, our guard play wasn't as consistent as we needed it to be, and I thought their guards really did a really good job. I thought overall inside our post guys did a nice job. Again, Grant Williams got more involved with the ball, and he still needs to get the ball more than he's getting it right now. But it was a tough loss after going on the road getting a win. And in conference play, it's really important that you win at home, but you got to give Arkansas credit.
You know, you talk about this young team learning how to win, and that was another game at Arkansas where if maybe just a couple more plays you make down the stretch, you win that game.
Well, Bob, you know, again, everybody talks about young. There's a lot of teams that are young, and there's a lot of young players that can play. The fact is, I think that we've played enough games now that we need to know that we really need to value winning. And the fact that whether it's in the first half, first 4 minutes of the game, last 4 minutes of the game, every possession counts, and we're not to the point yet where we're making our opponents fight for every point they get. We give up still too many easy plays in transition or lack of communication, and we're just not at the point yet where we, I think, value winning the way we need to.
Let's take a look at the highlights from the games. Texas A&M and Arkansas to open SEC play.
Stella from the baseline remains red hot. Nifty move from Admiral Schofield.
Alley-oop pass in the flush by Robert Hubbs.
Jordan Bowden for three over Morelos. How about that look? And Alexander will throw down with the right hand.
Still a drive by the Mason, throws it up the touch, scores, and he's fouled.
Big play by two.
Rick Barnes, Tennessee Volunteers, post a 73-63 victory.
Now the three officials break from their huddle, and doesn't count until that's the win. No basket. Baldwin shots too late, and the Tennessee Volunteers have knocked off the Vanderbilt Commodores, and they're advancing into the quarterfinals of the SEC tournament.
This is life. No football. This is football.
First down.
Maybe not enough life. And this is the perfect balance of football and life.
Restore your football life balance. Watch every live 2016 NFL playoff game in HD, data-free, on NFL Mobile, only on Verizon.
For almost 100 years, Food City has offered everyday low prices. It all starts with a value card that offers discounts on tens of thousands of items in the store. Plus, you earn a point for every dollar you spend, which can be redeemed for discounts at the pump or the register. And you can load coupons online directly to your phone or value card. You can also save up to 30% by shopping store brands. Plus, earn value points at the pharmacy or take advantage of our sales. Add it all up and you'll know why we say value every day. Food City.
How do you become America's best-selling brand?
Breathing, let's go.
You make it protective.
Just trying to be safe.
You make it hardworking. You make it so everyone's happy. That's Ford. And that's how you become America's best-selling brand. Get 0% financing for 72 months, plus $500 Ford credit cash on a Ford Fusion. Visit us online or see your Ford dealer today.
Excellence is finding ways to solve new challenges. It's one of the reasons we created our six centers of excellence. Physicians from different disciplines working together to provide better solutions for you. It's a collaborative effort that pushes us to be our best and to provide you with the best care possible. Excellence is a journey that we take every day. The University of Tennessee Medical Center. Wisdom for your life.
Mike Schwartz, assistant basketball coach, University of Tennessee.
Hey, keep going, keep going, keep going. Let's go. Be more violent, Kyle. Be more violent on your finishes, big. Hey, let's get the energy going now. Come on now, get the energy going down here a little bit.
Passion and positivity would be my coaching philosophy and how I approach things, whether it's practice, games, workouts.
You guys are real quiet down here right now. Let's go, get it. Be louder now. Rip, drive, rip it.
I'm not really big on just telling guys what to do and saying and watching them do it. I want to be on the court, active with them. They get a sense and they know that we're excited to help them get better.
Get in the habit of when you make a pass in the crack, don't just stay in the crack. You're right in that area, all you're gonna do is clog it up. You gotta make a pass, you gotta get out. You got all space, right. You gotta space the floor once you get in there and make your pass, you know?
I got you.
Don't pass and watch.
It's the foundation of our program. Player development is the foundation for the University of Tennessee basketball, and it's the foundation for Coach Barnes. People who want to be successful, great players, great coaches, they want to have high expectations put on them. And that's one thing Coach does not shy away from. He's going to put high expectations on his players, on his coaching staff, and I think what it does, it gets the best out of them.
Lamonte's causing a double team right off the beginning of this offense. He's wide open every time. You got to force him a direction and get back in front. So all he's got to do is basically show for a second. You're too quick to let that happen.
I like to develop genuine relationships with guys. It's not just the time that we're on the court or the time that they're in the office. I think developing true relationships with them. I think another thing that I would hope that players would say is that Coach really believed in me. I think that's something that I try and take a lot of pride in, is help developing that relationship, working with them so much that they realize that coaching staff or Coach Rush really believes in me, because I think that's a very powerful thing. Family is the most important thing to me. You know, my immediate family, our family that I have here in terms of my wife and kids. But I think the word family is so important. I think it's used a lot. But again, I think developing that atmosphere here with our players, amongst our coaching staff, the coaching staff, the whole coaching staff family is paramount to them. I mean, I've had a chance to spend time and I've known this coaching staff and just great families and great children. And it all stems from the top. It's what the leader of the program is going to value, what the leader of the program is going to set the tone for and what's important. And Coach Barnes is such a family man and he sets that tone with us as a staff, but that trickles right into our program with our players. And I think we have an incredible family atmosphere here. I think family is about having great relationships. It's about trust. And we try as a coaching staff to instill that in this program.
Coach, talk about your relationship with Coach Schwartz and why it was important to get him here to Tennessee.
Well, once Chris Ogden decided to leave, there was no question that Michael Schwartz was a guy that we wanted as a staff. When I first got to Texas, we had to have, I think we had 7 or 8 walk-ons. And we opened it up to the student body, and that was the first time I met Mike, and he came in, and from the very first workout that we had, and we had a couple of them because we knew we were going to pick seven players, he was a guy that stood out right from the beginning, and he became a team favorite and actually became the very first graduate assistant that we ever had. And from there, you knew that he was going to be terrific. He loves the game. First of all, he's a great family man. But I've watched him as a player, a young coach, to where I think he's truly one of the best coaches in basketball. And he's got a great passion for the game and a great understanding of the game. And he's versatile in the fact that he's had to work his way up. And I like guys that, he started at the very bottom. And he's worked for basically free at Long Beach State and some other places. But the fact is, he just had a great love for the game. And he's really has added a great deal to our staff here.
You talk about these coaches like Coach Schwartz who just start from the bottom. It's not easy. I mean, they don't make any money. You got to try and scratch and claw and get a foothold somewhere in a coaching tree.
Well, one thing about the coaching profession, different guy, every guy has a story and how he has started. And some guys get a pretty good break and can start at a high level. But when you look at our staff, every guy on our staff started as low as you could start in the coaching profession.
Including you.
Yes. And so I think there's a feeling amongst ourselves because I think it's good. I think that every one of us would tell you that every stop along the way you learn something, you understand it. I think you learn how to have a great appreciation for every level of college basketball. But when I look at Mike and Rob Lanier and Dez Oliver, they are guys that have truly, I think I've got the best staff in the country. I think I've got a staff that's experienced, a staff that can do a lot of different things. But the fact is, they work so well together. And I think the way they've all come up through the ranks has a lot to do with that.
When we come back, we'll take a look at one of the key members of this Tennessee team, Robert Hubbs, the leading scorer, in just a moment.
Calhoun's and the Vol Network invite you to talk Tennessee basketball every Monday night on Vol Calls. Join special guests in person or tune in from 8 to 9 p.m. Eastern as the Vol Network broadcasts live from Calhoun's on the River in downtown Knoxville.
One Tennessee. One sustainable goal. Zero waste in Big Orange Country. No sort recycling. Now, zero excuses. Made possible by Eastman, Food City, and Waste Connections. No sort makes it easy to be a good sport. Take your shot at sustainability. At Tennessee, good sports always recycle.
Well, in the coaching business, you really are on the go all the time. Our schedules are never routine. If you would come to practice, you'd hear the terms go, go, go. In our life, with recruiting, you go, go, go. And with that in mind, you need convenience. First Tennessee Bank is there. They're there for you, big cities, small cities, wherever you may go. You can always find First Tennessee Bank. For a coach on the go, there's only one name to know. First Tennessee, the official bank of the Vols.
At Farm Bureau Health Plans, you may have heard us say, we've got you covered.
What does gotcha mean?
It means no matter who you are.
Or what age.
Whether you just need coverage for one.
Or for you, your wife, or kids.
You've got choices for great health plans.
And Medicare supplements.
All our plans have options.
With different levels of coverage.
And deductibles and co-payments.
Mom, can I get covered?
Of course. Have questions? Visit fbhealthplans.com or your local Farm Bureau office. We've got you covered.
The Tennessee basketball team loves the company of senior Robert Hubbs III.
Robert Hubbs is a great kid. I mean, he is really a sweetheart of a kid, and you can't not want to be around him.
Now he passed. Pass by Robert Hubbs.
He's the most talented player on this team.
He's just a different dude than last year. This year, he's given his 110% for us. He really cares about us.
In his last season, Hubs is taking the responsibility of being the leader.
I would say, you know, leading by action. You know, he'll make a play on the offensive side. He'll get like a dunk or something and just get us pumped up.
Hubs makes it a point to motivate his teammates.
Just keep them motivated, especially in practice. You know, sometimes it can be tough to have motivation for practice, but we go in practice with a higher energy level and they can translate to the games, and definitely pays off when we're on the road in a tough game and an environment.
I think most importantly for Robert Hubs is Coach Barnes convinced him of the work ethic he was going to have to put in the offseason, before practice, after practice, if he wanted to become an elite player for this team.
The biggest difference was we've had a full year with him where he spent a lot of time in this spring and summer putting time in the gym on his own, which I'm not sure how much he had done that.
Just putting in the extra work, you know, just giving more effort every day. Because, I want to win. I mean, I'm in this to win. I'm not in this just trying to lose and just play the game. I want something special out of my last year, and I'm sure the other guys do too. So I'm just in this to win it.
The extra work and effort is what the team needs from their leader.
He's more vocal this year. He steps up when we need him. And, I mean, he's a freak athlete. He's rebounding the ball. He's getting points for us. And, you know, that's the Robert Hubs that we need.
He has been great in this first half, getting it off the dribble. He's had a great body language and a great look on his face the entire game.
He would tell you I've coached him hard because I want him not to have any regrets. I want him to, when his time is up here, I want him to look back in the 2 years that we've had together. I truly want him to say it's two of the best years and that he learned a lot from our coaching staff and that he's in a position to really continue to play basketball the way I know he wants to.
And in his last year, he's teaching the underclassmen what it means to command a team.
Robert Hubs, the only senior on this team. How important is he to not only the on the court, but off the court with the young guys?
Bob, I love Robert Hubs. I do. I love him as a person, and I've really enjoyed being around him. And I've watched him change in a lot, really, in a year and a half now, and the fact that he's working harder than he's ever worked. I do think that he's a person that's not afraid to take accountability. He's a player that wants to be coached and coached hard. He's a player that he wants you to tell him the truth. He's not afraid to say when he messes up that, you know, it's my fault and I want to do better. So we do need Robert. I really felt, especially at home against Arkansas, he really came out as focused as well as I've seen him in a long time. And I'm talking about just focus in terms of wanting not only for himself to play well, but to get his teammates going, because we didn't have a great game day walkthrough that day. And I think he felt bad about it being a senior, that because you can feel it when you're with a group of guys as much as we're together. But Robert is become the kind of leader that we're going to need him to be as we continue to move forward.
When we come back, we'll ask the coach and look ahead here on Tennessee Basketball with Coach Rick Barnes.
Sixth man Dietrich Mistella has been a key factor in Tennessee's last three games. Check the stats. The junior guard is averaging 18.3 points per game during that time.
We interrupt these Tennessee highlights to bring you this message of thanks.
To all of our Tennessee Fun family, I'd like to say thank you for what you do for Tennessee student athletes.
What we do on the field is not possible without your generosity, so thank you. But most importantly, you make a difference for all of us in the classroom.
You've invested in my future.
In my career. In my life. So again, thank you.
The Tennessee Fund is grateful to all of our donors and the difference you make in the lives of our student athletes.
How do you become America's best-selling brand?
Breathing, let's go.
You make it protective.
Just trying to be safe.
You make it hardworking. You make it so everyone's happy. That's Ford. And that's how you become America's best-selling brand. Get 0% financing for 72 months, plus $500 Ford credit cash on a Ford Fusion. Visit us online or see your Ford dealer today.
When you find something that fits just right, you stick with it. That's why more than 97% of our auto policy holders return every year. Get a quote today at FBITN.com.
This is life. No football. This is football.
First down.
Maybe not enough life. And this is the perfect balance of football and life.
Restore your football life balance. Watch every live 2016 NFL playoff game in HD, data-free, on NFL Mobile, only on Verizon.
It's time to announce the AutoZone Player of the Week. Get in the zone, AutoZone. In the zone for Tennessee was Grant Williams for having 27 points, 16 rebounds, and 8 blocks. Congratulations to Grant Williams, our AutoZone Player of the Week. For the auto parts, accessories, and advice you need, get in the zone, AutoZone.
It's time now for Ask the Coach, presented by Academy Sports and Outdoors. Right stuff, low price, every day. Academy Sports and Outdoors, proud corporate sponsor of the Vols.
Coach, the question is from Thomas Saturday. You played 4 in-state schools this year on the schedule. How important is it to play schools inside the state of Tennessee?
Well, Bob, with our schedule, you know, we want it to be a national schedule. And to do that, you know, we're going to try to schedule around the country in terms of places that we know that we need to get to help us in our recruiting, because we want to recruit nationally. And but when it comes to in-state schools, you know, we just made a trip over to East Tennessee State, and that doesn't happen very often, and it really won't happen often, the fact that we go on the road and play in-state. But, you know, we have what we call 5 bye games a year, where we're going to pay an opponent to come in here, and we do like it when in-state schools reach out and ask us to do that. But we also like had Appalachian State, which is a couple hours away from mm-hmm. here, and those 5 games, you know, can vary whether they're in-state or not. But if we have a chance to play in-state schools, we're going to do that, because one, I've got so much respect for the coaching in this state, the teams that we've played since I've been here. They've been very competitive games, because teams are extremely well coached. There's players in this state. But it'll be a mix. You know, I think every year, I don't think our 5 bye games every year will be 5 teams from the state of Tennessee. But I do think every year there will be some of those schools that will be on our schedule.
Tough stretch for your team coming up. Play at Florida, 3 of the next 4 games on the road.
Well, conference play, it is what it is, whether you're home or on the road. That's why I think it's so important to every time you can grab one, you better grab it. That's why playing at home is so important. With us, we've just got to take them one at a time and see what we can do with them.
Coach, good luck against the Gators in South Carolina next Wednesday night at home.
Thanks, Bob.
And we'll talk more Tennessee basketball next week with Coach Rick Barnes.
This has been a presentation of the Vol Network, produced by IMG, the world's premier sports media and entertainment company, produced at the Hand Digital Studio.